An Eastern Kentuckian jumps on the ballot. Today, Pike County native Will T. Scott made it official he will run for the Republican nomination for governor. The former Supreme Court justice stepped down from his post on the state's high court to take the chance. WIMT's Tanner Hestberg talked to some supporters. He joins us now live from Pikeville, where a campaign kickoff event is set to begin any moment. Tanner?
Well, Stephen, Morgan, good evening from a chilly downtown Pikeville, where Will T. Scott is expected to arrive at any moment and throw his hat into the ring to be Kentucky's next governor. Now, today I spoke with friends of Will T. Scott who say they support his candidacy and would like to see him elected. Former Supreme Court Justice and Circuit Judge Will T. Scott announced Tuesday he is running to succeed Steve Beshear as Kentucky's governor.
And I want to say I've known him for at least 25 years. I know his character, and I know he's a good man. I really think that he would be the right man for the job.
Oris and Dorothy Hayes are friends with Scott and support his candidacy for governor.
I think it's great. I think it's good for the state of Kentucky because Will T's the type of person that he doesn't just do things for a certain group of people.
Scott is a Vietnam veteran and graduate of Pikeville College.
He is an excellent person, got great character. He is a person that would do good for the people of Kentucky.
Scott stepped down from the Supreme Court earlier this month to begin his campaign for the governor's mansion. And the other big announcement today, Stephen, Morgan, Will T. Scott naming his running mate as Rodney Coffey, the former sheriff of Menifee County, who will run alongside him on the ticket for the governor's mansion. It's a crowded Republican field. Two other prominent Republicans have already entered the race, and former Louisville Metro Councilman Hal Heiner and obviously current Kentucky Agriculture Commissioner James Comer. And you'll hear from Will T. Scott coming up tonight at 11, Stephen, Morgan.
All right, Tanner, thank you very much. As Tanner just mentioned, Scott will have some strong challengers as we approach the May primary on the Republican side. Both of his political foes announced early and started fundraising early. Former Louisville Councilman Hal Heiner jumped into the race first. His running mate, Casey Crosby, is a former councilwoman in Lexington. Some say the favorite could be James Comer. He is in his first term as Kentucky's agriculture commissioner. State Senator Chris McDaniel is his running mate.